Zora Neale Hurston was raised in Eatonville, Florida, and went on to become a leader of the Harlem Renaissance during the 1930s. Her most famous novel, Their Eyes Were Watching God, is set in Belgrade during the hurricane of 1928. It was made into a film by Oprah Winfrey in 2006. Hurston died in Fort Pierce in 1960.
District of Palm Beach County honors the contributions of African Americans in our community, our state, and our nation.